Hey you guys, OVW here, or OPW here. This is just a little quick announcement, as you see from the title. Well, I'm doing a special announcement because I'm doing something different. It is a virtual baby shower. Yay! Well, my virtual baby shower will be actually on the day of my baby shower. So I thought I would do something different to include you guys in and so that you could be a part of it. So what I mean by virtual means that at my baby shower, there'll be a point during the shower that I will go live and you guys are all invited. And this is kind of like a review too, because I ordered my invitations for my baby shower from Shutterfly. And I know one person that works for Shutterfly, and that's Miss JJ Crochet, Janine Copeland. So I thought I'd try it out. I had registered at, I believe it was Target. And in the little gift thing for registering, they give you, They give you a little 20% off or $20 off your purchase on Shutterfly. So I went and checked it out and I was like, why don't I order my baby shower invitations there? And then when I registered for Babies R Us, I got another one. So I was like, I'm going to keep this one. So I just got these in today and they came out great. So I'm sharing them with you guys. So here it is here. I'll kind of cover the address to my mom's house so y'all won't be coming to stalking me. No, just put. So it, just ignore my fingers. My fingers are still kind of from writing all those names the other day. So here is my baby shower invitations. They came out really, really cute. All I paid for was the difference of ordering these, and it came up to $14, and I got 25 of these, and it comes with the envelope included, so I could just fill these out and get them in the mail. So here it is. These are really, really cool. So you guys are invited to my virtual baby shower. So if you're interested in sending anything, then definitely I'm registered at the three registries I told you in my latest update, which is Walmart, Babies R Us, and Target. And it's under my name, Marcel Cooper. And so what I'm doing, if you send something, is I'm going to open it during my baby shower when I go live. And I wanted to do something really special for those who do take the time out to just have a giving heart and give something for my Buttercup, is I will be sending out a baby announcement with her picture and her name revealed. So I'm not doing any name reveal until after she's born. But if you send something for her and I open it during my baby shower, then you will be one of the first people to get the baby announcement once she's born. You'll get to see her and her name will be revealed to you. So that's what I'm going to do for those who send something. And already, I've already got one package from Laura Jimerson. Hey, Lori. Lori, not Laura. Lori Jimerson. Hey, Lori. I got her package on Monday, and I'm not going to open it until the day of my baby shower. Hopefully, she'll be tuned in. So if you'd like to send something so it can be aired on the live virtual baby shower, so you want to make sure that it reaches me by November 7th. If you want it to be aired live, if you want to see my reaction and all that of me opening it. But if you don't want it aired and you still want to send something, I still will be sending the baby announcement out to you, whoever sends something. But you can send it whenever, okay? It doesn't matter if it's after the virtual baby shower or not. It doesn't matter. I'll still be sending a announcement out to you. So I just wanted to make sure I put that in there, that there is a deadline if you want to have it in for the virtual baby shower. And that is November 7th, because I'll be going to my mom's house, which is in the Bay Area, November 9th. And so, I want to be able to check my P.O. box before I leave. So, but if not, like I said, if you don't want it to be shown live, then it doesn't matter. There's no deadline. Okay. So I thought I'd just put that in there. So the baby shower is November 10th. November 10th at 3:00. And November 10th is a Sunday, but I probably won't go live till Let's see, if the baby shower starts at 3, then I probably won't go live till about 4:35. And that's when I'll do the cake reveal and I'll open up the baby shower gifts. So if you'd like to be a part of it, you could send something. Doesn't matter what you send for the baby. I have no preferences, no color, doesn't matter. Just if you have a giving heart, that's all I'm saying. I truly, truly appreciate it because your girl's starting all the way over. I still ain't bought anything yet. I still haven't. So, yeah, I'm starting all the way over. So I wanted to do like a kind of review because they did really a good job on these invitations. I mean, it came out really, really nice. I just uploaded my photo and put in all the necessary information that I needed and bam, it was there. The shipping was really good, but once I got them, you know, I was happy I got them. So now I have to start filling them out and getting ready to put them in the mail. So definitely check out Shutterfly. They do some really good, really good work, and I will be using them in the future. So I just wanted to invite you guys to my virtual baby shower. I've never seen it done before, so I thought, what the heck? Let me try something new. Since I'm taking you guys on this journey with me, I figured let's go all the way. Now, one thing I will say. Once she is born, I probably won't do a video like soon. It'll probably be about maybe 6 weeks later, maybe 4 to 6 weeks later, I will do a video and do a introduction and the name reveal. But yeah, but if you send something, then I will do that especially for you, so you would be one of the first ones before everybody else here on YouTube will find out. So I will have my address and the baby registries all down below. So it's up to you. I'm not begging or anything. It's just if you want to, you can. I've just got quite a few messages asking me, am I registered? Do I have a P.O. box to send something to? So I thought, here it is. I can answer all those questions. So if you would like to send something, that would be nice. If not, that's fine. But for those who are sending something, I will be sending you something once she is born and you will find out what she looks like and her name reveal first. I thought it was a really great idea. It was so funny because I was planning on doing this all along. I think I was about 4 months. I think I was about 4 months pregnant when me and Nyasia came up with the idea. And then some people on Facebook started mentioning something about the virtual idea. And I'm like, great minds think alike. That's what I'm going to do. So I know they are looking for this video. So here it is. Virtual baby shower is November 10th, 2013, Sunday at about 4:30 to 5 o'clock my time. So that means it would probably be, what, 7 to 8 Eastern time and maybe 6 to, or what, 5 to 6, 7, 8, or 8. I don't know the central, whatever that is, but yeah. So this is going to be really, really fun. So I'm just going to bring my iMac and I'm just going to go live, hopefully. Does she have internet? I'm not quite sure she has internet, but I'll make sure I have internet available because I can always tether from my phone. So, yeah, we're going to see how this goes and I'm really excited about it. And yeah, it's zooming up. It's already, we're almost in the middle of this month already. And next thing you know, boom, it's going to be November. So, I will probably be doing another video to remind you guys in November, like maybe a couple of days before. And yeah, so you are all invited, my lovely subscribers, which I love and adore so much. So stay tuned for that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first in life and everything else secondary. Bye.